morning, children. How are you? You are safe at home. You are safe at home because corona is there. Don't be go outside, be at home. And you have to get so much power. That's why you have to eat fresh vegetables and drink more and more water, which is the warm water. And take precaution whatever your mother giving you. And now we are going to continue the lesson. What is the lesson? Animal life, different types of breathing. So in that, who is the human being? How we breathe? We know. So we breathe with the nose. How we breathe? With the nose. And where it goes? Lungs. So our breathing organs are lungs. Who's that? Humans. Humans breathing organs are lungs. Humans breathing organs are lungs. In that, one more there, mammals. What's that? Mammals. We say as a mammals. Humans are say as a mammals. So this one is going to be breathing organs are lungs. And one more, reptiles. What's that? Reptiles. What is the reptiles? Nothing that. This is the crawl on the box and crawl on the land. What are the animals? Snake. Yes. Next, lizards. So that also going to have breathing organs, lungs. At last, birds. What's that? Birds. Birds also breathe with the lungs. Already we learned, no? Yes. Birds, reptiles, mammals, breathing organs are lungs. And we have said, no? One of the friend for the farmer is who? Who is the friend of the farmer? Earthworm. Earthworm is friend of the farmer. Why we are saying that earthworm going to be living in the soil and help the farmer to fertile the soil. What is the earthworm's breathing organ? Earthworm breathing organ is moist skin. And one more animal name I said for you. What is that animal? Frog. Yes, frog also breathe on the land with the lungs. In the water, it breathe with the moist skin. So these are the examples of the some animals. Frog and earthworm. The two organs are moist skin. Moist skin. Now, I will show you one picture. What is that? You have to say. What is this? What is this? Yes, it is a grasshopper. What is this? Grasshopper. Do you see? Yes, you will see on the plants. What is this insect breathing organ? Do you know? Do you know this grasshopper insect organs? You don't know. I will say for you. That one is the spiracles. What they say? Spiracles. Here, grasshoppers.
So insects breathe through tiny holes. What they have? So
small holes which are called spiracles on both sides of their body. On both sides of their body, not near the nose, it will have on the body. And next, the air that enters reaches all the parts of the body into small tubes called breathing tubes. So which is the holes there? That holes are called as breathing tubes. What they call? Breathing tubes. So this one is going to send for all the thoughts. What this one for? Breathing tubes. So it must, which is the inside, that are having holes in the body, that will send through breathing tubes to all the body to breathe air. So this is happened by our inside. Some animals breathe through gills. So which is the animal breathe through gills? Yes, your answer is correct. What is that? Fish. So we will learn about fish now. So what is the fish? Argus, gills. What is the fish? Argus, gills. the fish also removed. So how we are getting our carbon dioxide? This mouth upwards, if we take whatever the water, dissolved oxygen. What it is? Dissolved oxygen. The dissolved oxygen is absorbed by whom? This fish. This fish is going to be absorbed complete whatever water dissolved oxygen, and later on that is what it is going to do? It's going to absorb that water out from the carbon dioxide. That is send out carbon dioxide to the gills. So this is our main organ which is taking water inside, which is dissolved oxygen, we take inside. And which are the gills? From that oxygen after no, in the water upwards, we push the water out. What are the gases there? Carbon dioxide. This is the main important how mainly acting in the breathing system of fish. And you understood about grasshopper, no? Yes. Different methods of moving. Different methods of moving. Here, we learn this one, which is the human being. Who is the human being? He breathes with lungs. Human, birds, reptiles. Yes, these are going to be through lungs. And next, second one, frog, earthworm, breathe through how? Moist skin. So you know some more example, you have to give me. So here, animals breathe through body pores. Already I showed you, know grasshopper. Yes, this grasshopper breathing organ are called spiracles, which is I showed you no picture. That spiracle is here like this. This spiracle help them to breathe inside. So this one pores are going to be taken from back onwards. This back onwards it will take and it is going to be sent to all the body parts and breathing system be completed. Next, the fish, not only fish, tadpole, whatever the living in the water, plants, they breathe through gills. How they will breathe? Which is the water, complete water, dissolved oxygen, drink, means taking with the mouth. Later on, it is going to be breathe out, not breathing out. What they are going to do? Gills only, water is out. That is called carbon dioxide. So this one is happening in the fish, tadpole, prawns. What that? Prawns. So how we are breathing? Same way fish breathing? No, the fish is not breathing. And same way insect breathing? No. Same way frog breathing? No. So there is a difference between how we are and how the animals now understood. Only not one animal breathing with the same organ. All other animals are having different breathing system, breathing organs. So what are they? Lungs, moist skin, spiracles and gills. What is that? Gills. So these are the main organs of the, some of the we learned in this lesson. Once again say, which are the human, birds, reptiles, breathing organs are lungs, frog, earthworm, moist skin. Moist skin means the skin is very water. It will be some sweat content like that, but there is no water on the body. It will always absorb through the skin. So next, gills. What that? Spiracles, gills. So four types are we are learning this different breathing organs of the animals. You understood? Yes, you are understood. I think you have to be safe at home.